Here the man is, hard at work. Making a seahorse creation. And here is some of his other art. You've seen his gorilla on my last year's video. There's some of his eagles. Some of his other artwork. These phenomenal guitars. And here is his business card, you guys. Check him out. Reach out to him if you want some fabulous artwork. He does phenomenal work. Check those guitars out. And looky here. Looky here. We got his beautiful dragon. And here's my booth. It's cold today, you guys. I'm praying to God it's gonna get nice because I came from the freaking north where it's cold and I was hoping for some nice weather. Looky here, looky here. Where is it? Where is it? Right there. Bam! And then, bam! And I also, you guys, if you go on my website, I still have photos available to purchase with my autograph. So you can go online and purchase those. Yes, in indeed, the party starts tomorrow. Starts tomorrow. That will be the bandstand. Beer stand. Last of everything getting set up before tomorrow, the official start of Daytona Bike Week 2024. Day one, early in the afternoon, 2 o'clock. Hopefully it starts to pick up someday. That would be good. We have Miss Jen here. We're out at Cacklebery Campground and she is going to sing for us.
Please, baby, can't you see my mind's a burning hell? I got razors a ripping and tearing and stripping my heart apart as well. Tonight you told me that you ache for something new. And some other woman is looking like something that might be good for you. Go on and hold her till the screaming is gone. Go on, believe her when she tells you nothing's wrong. But I'm the only one who walk across the fire for you. And I'm the only one who drown in my desire
right
for you.
On.
It's only fear that makes you run the demons that you hide. All your promises are gone. I'm the
as you can see, we are out here at Daytona Bike Week 2024. We are out here at the Cacklebery Campground. It is day two, Saturday the 2nd. Supposed to have some weather coming in. We will see what happens. Thursday it was rainy. Yesterday was a beautiful day, a little windy, but a nice day. And today so far has turned out to be a beautiful day. A little bit humid, but that's all right. I'll take that over my cold any day. All right, so I hope you guys enjoy. Let's see what's going on out in the campground. Again, it's early, you guys. It's only 12:40 here on day two. Hopefully things will ramp up as the evening goes on. All right. I don't know if I should take that as a compliment. He thought I was a mannequin. We're gonna go walk over by the van. I'm having a hard time seeing. Oops, sorry. You're at the Cackleberry.
Happy birthday to you. You guys from here?
Yes.
Right on. Come every year?
Yes, ma'am.
Right on. You stay at the Cackleberry?
Well, first year together.
Okay.
No, I've been asking for like 10. Almost 10.
Right on.
Yeah.
You said yes?
Well, no, not you.
Oh!
No!
Well, right on.
Yeah.
So. Okay. So you're staying at the Cackleberry?
No, we live
here. Oh, you live? Oh! Yeah. Must be nice. Do you see a lot of alligators?
We are out having breakfast. Thought I was videoing before and I wasn't. Anyways, we are at Pat's Cafe on the Pier, something like that, waiting to have breakfast. The boys came and got me so I could have some time away from Cackleberry for a moment, which was very much needed. Look at all these sailboats. Guys, we missed a good shot. I thought I was videoing before and I wasn't. Ah, I don't know how that happens, guys. Oh, I do, because I'm blonde. Anyways, walking to the end of the pier here. I kind of get vertigo doing this because it's like there's no sidings and you go straight onto water.
What a life.
I don't know, you guys. I thought I wanted to live in Florida. But I don't know. It's really swampy. I didn't think it was that wet. There's Mr. Rob, Harley One Forever. If you have not checked out his YouTube channel, make sure to go over and subscribe to Mr. Harley One. He's got some pretty good footage for y'all. Yeah, dive right on in there. Right on.
Cannonball!
Cannonball! All right, now I'm gonna try this again. I'm gonna go back this way. And then this is the little restaurant that we're gonna be eating at. Right there. We are all waiting so patiently. Woo! Gotta get Harley One in that, you know. Here we go. I don't have my cameraman, so he can't hold my camera for me. So here we are. I'm doing the whole show. The, I guess, a hidden little gem over here. Everybody's waiting. We're all waiting.
There it is.
Shirt customized.
Quit moving. Fucking hair right now.
Yeet.
That looks really cute.
The thing is, I can't even see it, so I'm just hoping that it looks.
Oh, so she's doing a good job.
Oh yeah.
I do arts and crafts.
She did a good. She did a really good job.
She's like, I got
maybe. She quit using the plastic.
Go look in your mirror now. She did a good job.
Oh, yeah. You did good.
She did really good.
Okay, I'm with it.
Thank you. course, it is coleslaw wrestling day over at the Cabbage Patch. Lots and lots and lots of bikes. They are parked everywhere.
Go! Go! Hey! Hey! Hey!
for my channel?
Of course, thank you.
You're welcome. What's that? I'm on YouTube, Highway Vixen. And you do this with markers?
No, I do it with paint. After I'm all done painting, then I outline it with markers, like my little scribbles and stuff.
Gotcha. Okay. Incredible work. Very nice. I've been sitting over there watching you all week. I'm in the band, headbands. Do you have a business card that I can?
It's just this, because I changed my name recently.
Okay. Well, guys, he doesn't have a card, but you can find him on TikTok and Instagram.
You should have an S on the Instagram one, too.
Diversities are.
They spelled it wrong.
Oh, they spelled it wrong. It's diversities, you guys, with an S.
The TikTok one is right.
Like that right there.